spice motherfucking blunt. Cooling in cat, kicking that gangster shit. You get with it? Hop in my blazer, meshed off, and left a boy in his coffin. Tagged him with the skull and bones, cause he be soft and hollow like a head without no brains inside. And his girl was so damn small, you had to strain your eyes. Got to the corner, hit a left, seen the HPD. That's when I knew that they were after SPICE. Turned up my music and dash, going 90, I mash. Bullet holes all in my window from a 12-gauge blast. He was all on my ass, I had to think real fast. Hooked the left, all of a sudden heard a boom and a crash. Tried to catch the cold, so the devil is sold. Had his car in his face, wrapped around the pole. With my Vogue still smoking, hit 580 to Oakland. Still upset with the police because my window was broken. But my beat was still bumping, and my amp was still pumping. And my 9 was in my lap if any funk was jumping. Got the 20th and East as I kicked my tune. Hooked the left on 23rd and see my homeboy June. Dumped straight out like an arrow, had my gold in the Faro. Had my Nike sweatsuit on and it was red like a sparrow. I told him what had happened and he already knew. He said you got a little funky with a fake ass crew. The bass went boom and your gun went bang. And all you could see was flames. At that very moment, Coke and Ray started laughing and slapped each other's hands and said it's all about blasting in the city streets. With some homies. My first hoe was a 7, so niggas can't get on me. So since my point is 4, I look for little Joe. I'm kissing on the dice and I'm pippin' them like my hoe. So then I roll again, I'm fucking with Big Ben. Now I ain't faded yet because I'm mackin' with that 10. I picked up the dice, shook them up and roll once more. What came out the door? What do you know? I hit that 4. Fucking with the deck, I'm hearing Marvin Gaye's oldies. Faded another 20, took a sip of my 40. There go my homie G-Nut with the gin and the juice. My niggas always fucking with that 187 proof. I took a big ass gulp and feeling quite tipsy. Knowing I'm like this, these niggas try to jip me. Huh, they can't get with me, I put them in this place. Gina threw the gin and busted a nigga in his face. I thought it was quite funny and I began to smirk. The fat ass nigga's face is grounded lying in the dirt. So I picked up my mail and I'm about to go. Cause I'm about that more money, more money, more. Now homie on his face, he rolled over just like that and said this is a jack, give me all my fucking money back. I act like I was scared and gave his money back fast. And when he tried to leave, I busted a cap up in his ass. These niggas at the kitchen if you can't take the heat. Cause motherfuckers gank you, shank you, sank you in the city streets. On the block, slinging Diva OPE. You're running from the 5-0. You think this shit is funny? By any means necessary, I must make my money. If niggas try to fade me, I'll pull out my 9 and pop, 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 pop. But nigga, fall behind. In this world of madness, motherfuckers die. Niggas slangin', bangin', bitches always lie. So I choose to be murderous and chop up niggas' bodies and set like an example of villain like John Gotti, the motherfuckin' gangster, S-P-I-C-E. Baby, ring my mobile phone. Now who the fuck could that be? Bitch, I said don't call me, I'm busy clocking G's. I thought it was the fuzz, but some niggas told me freeze. The barrel is at my back, it's a motherfucking jack. I knew I should've packed, I ain't going out like that. These niggas caught me slipping in fucking yellow sack, huh? Niggas must be tripping, cause Gators touched my back. I hopped out of my shit and told him go ahead. And when he tried to leave, I busted a cap up in his head. With blood all over his face, his other homie fled. I dragged him out the car and filled his corpse full of lead. Niggas out the kitchen if you can't take the heat. Cause bitch, I'm a gangster, shank you, sank you in the city streets. Banks, let's pack the shit up, man.